Good afternoon from Stratford. I mean, good morning from Stratford. Today I'm travelling on the Jubilee line all the way to Stanmore. Approximate journey time is going to be 55 minutes or 1 hour. At Stratford, you can change for Central Line, CLR, Elizabeth Line, London Overground, and National Rail services, including those to Stanmore. Exactly 3 years ago today, I did the Jubilee line all the way from Wembley Park to Stratford. I plan on redoing sometime in July because back in October last year I wasn't able to sit at the front of the DLR because of restrictions. First stop since Stratford is West Ham. Goodbye, West Ham. Next stop, Canning Town. Change for DLR services, including those to London City Airport and Custom House for Exel. With the latter also being served by the Elizabeth Line. DLR services to Exel Exhibition Centre and London City Airport. Mm-hmm. Goodbye, Canning Town. Now it's just simply called the London Cable Car. Emirates Airline no longer exists. I mean, the cable car is no longer called Emirates Airline Cable Car. It's just simply called London Cable Car. See daylight.
Thank you.
Stanmore.
Thank you.
station with platform edge doors.
This is in Zone 5, by the way. This train terminates at Stanmore. Stanmore.
station is Baker Street. Change here for the Bakerloo, Hammersmith and City, Circle and Metropolitan lines. Exit here for Madame Tussauds and Sherlock Holmes Museum.
This train terminates at
Extremely warm this week, about 30 degrees once again. Exit here for Abbey Road.
This train terminates at Stanmore.
Yeah, Abbey Road is where that photo was taken. It's not far from here. Album released in 1969 by a very good band called the Beatles.
Thank you.
change here for London Overground from South Hampstead. Metropolitan line train approaching this platform here. For semi-fast towards the... semi-fast to Chesham. This means it's not calling at Preston Road or Norfolk Park, but all of the stations will be served. Fast trains to Amersham stop at Harrow on the Hill and Moor Park, the North. Fast trains to Amersham and Chesham stop at Harrow on the Hill and Moor Park, the North stations to Amersham or Chesham. For intermediate stations, please check the train indicator. We have a Stratford bound train, a train to the Aldgate over there. Metropolitan line semi-fast to Chesham. And there is the Chiltern main line between London Marylebone and Aylesbury, Oxford, Birmingham Moor Street and Birmingham Snow Hill. Change for National Rail Services and London Overground. Hello, Metropolitan Line. Goodbye, Stanmore. Three lines racing each other, Jubilee Line, Chiltern Railways and the Metropolitan Line. The Chiltern main line leaves us at Neasden, then it continues to via West Ruislip, Gerrards Cross and Highway Come towards Aylesbury, Oxford, Banbury, Leamington Spa, Birmingham Moor Street and Birmingham Snow Hill. And there is the London Overground down there. Change for London Overground from Brondesbury.
Kilburn.
Change here for London Overground from Brondesbury.
This train terminates at Stanmore.
Metropolitan line train to Baker Street or Aldgate. Possibly Baker Street because we already saw an Aldgate train. Line station opening soon. Stanmore. The next station is Dollis Hill. Doors will open on the right hand side. Hill. Doors will open on the right hand side. Hello, Metropolitan Line. Goodbye, Metropolitan Line. There's Wembley Stadium.
This train terminates at Stanmore.
Then we have an eastbound train that's obviously heading to Stratford on the other platform. We have the Metropolitan Line overtaking us. Hello, Metropolitan Line. Goodbye, Metropolitan Line. All stations to Watford. Thank you. And when you have a Baker Street / Aldgate bound Metropolitan line train. The station is Neasden. This train terminates at Stanmore. Wembley Park for Wembley Stadium. There's Wembley Park. Exit here, Wembley National Stadium. This train terminates at Stanmore. Platform 1 is for fast and semi-fast metropolitan line services, same with platform 6. Platforms 2 and 5 are all stations metropolitan line services. Platforms 4 and 3 for the Jubilee line. London to Aylesbury line also leaves us here, operated by Chiltern Railways. In addition to the Metropolitan line between Harrow on the Hill and Amersham. Thank you. left hand side. This station is Kingsbury. This train terminates at Stanmore. Queensbury.
This train is at
this will be our penultimate stop, Cannons Park. Our penultimate stop. Stanmore will be our last stop. Now I have a whole carriage to myself. The maps on London Overground's Class 378s are outdated. Still saying TfL Rail at Liverpool Street, Stratford and Romford, but only on the Class 378 trains that operate from Euston to Watford Junction. Highbury and Islington.
The next station is
Highbury and Islington and Dalston Junction to Clapham Junction, New Cross, Crystal Palace and West Croydon via Surrey Quays and Stratford to Clapham Junction and Richmond. It should also be Elizabeth Line. It should be Elizabeth Line at Liverpool Street, Stratford and Romford. Also at Whitechapel. This is our last stop, Stanmore, where this train terminates. All change, please. We're on this platform here, the infamous platform 3, with rather pointless waiting rooms because everyone just waits over there by the stairs. Take the stairs. Once again, rather pointless this waiting room. Anyways, this platform's waiting room is once again rather pointless. First train from this platform, platform 3. See you next time.